svarin Bogo dain vokul Ma ferakas tvar Ar finor og pargan Fud nos honsin grossan Dova kin fahin Kogan mundra
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over with.
Learn as you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. And you say the same.
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Nord and the Rags!
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
Dragonborn.
Looking for my husband, Nazim? Check the Jarl's backside. That's usually where he stuffs himself these days.
Need a blade? We should talk to Adrian at the forge.
Mm-hmm.
The Greybeards are a solitary lot. I don't think they've ever ventured outside their monastery.
Can you believe
Let
it?
Let me know if
Another
I can get you anything.
Another pile of logs ruined.
If you're headed up to the monastery, watch your step. It's a long way down.
I swear, if one more thing goes wrong, I'm gonna burn my mill to the ground!
Yeah?
Yes, yes, I haven't got all day.
I...
Until next time.
What can I get you? Sure thing. It's yours for
you
a
need
day.
Something?
I'll show you to your room right this way.
This is a local favorite, and
I love a good sword fight as much as the next.
Ragnar the Red.
There's more to life.
Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from old Warwick's stead.
It's my desire to enter the Bard's College. My parents are hesitant.
Shameful is what it is.
But then he went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when he met the shield maiden Matilda, who said, "Oh, you talk and you lie and you drink all our meat.
Hungry, tired, or just plain thirsty?
Lie down and bleed." And so then came clashing and slashing of steel as the brave lass Matilda charged in full of zeal. And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no more when his ugly red head rolled around on the floor.
I work for Bellathor at the General Goods Store. The finest cuts, fresh from the wilds.
Staying safe, I hope.
Welcome to Bellathor's General Goods. Welcome indeed. Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything. If I had a sister, I'd sell her in a second. I'd even buy one of your relatives if you're looking to sell. Yeah, that's a little joke. You just let me know what you need. I am at your beck and call. I'm all ears. Need something? Got something to say?